Once it's mounted, now we can start the recording on our CodeHook spy camera. Simply pull up to remove it from the wall or door, and then turn the on-off switch into the on position to enable the DVR, and replace the CodeHook back on the wall. Press and hold the button on the front of the CodeHook. The indicator light on the side will flash 4 times and then stay on. Once it stays on, we are now in standby mode. Long press twice on the button on the front, then it will flash 3 more times and go out. This turned on the motion detection recording style. Now it will continue recording anytime it picks up motion until either the battery runs out or the SD card fills up completely. You can now find out what happens in your home or office while you're awake.